So we spoke to who we needed to at Mother's Crown. Our journey takes us through the border area into Kaja territory. So we need to head over to the border fort. Big Driftless here with another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Today let's head off to the border fort of the Kaja, continue on with the main story questline, also picking up some of these collectibles along the way. So without further ado, let's get moving. I hope you are all enjoying the channel. Please smash that like button and subscribe for daily content. While you've been away, I've unusual collectible stuff. Upgraded a lot of my pouches and bags. Shellwalkers are hard to defeat. As you'll see in my last episode, the cauldrons and corruption.
Please, I can't! I need help! I need a little help over here, please!
Hide your head over here!
Really? Oh, what?
You can't, because you're dead.
Wow. So that was strange. Like, 2-3 hit me and that's it. Looks like the game is about to get harder. Let's try that again, shall we? As with most of my series, yous will be getting death and all. Don't hide nothing. You want to see a real gamer? This is what real gamers go through, not that crap that you see on most of the other ones. A lot of people cut stuff out. But show the real, be real.
Help! I don't want to go down that stairs!
Move it! Take cover! Did you run away?
Is that a bit better? Yes, it was.
Could I speak with you?
Yes, you may. Let me just get this stuff.
Could you come here, please? I won't forget you or what you did for me. Take this to remember. Thank you. Now I know the kind of person I'm going to be.
Alright, so we got a generous reward box. So let's head over to this camp still. Straight ahead. We'll do a quick save. Yeah, just going to go get this wildflower too, the metal flower too.
Look out below!
Override them if I don't spook them.
No, you can't mount them. How close to these flowers are we? There. Alright, so now that we're here, that's where it is, I think. Could try and capture that bullet head. Bit mount. But let's just keep going. Mission debris. That was not telling us. Next stop on our way. Next camp.
Well, why not?
Pissy little bits of a RPG exploration. What are they? Lancehorns. What's that?
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it though.
A lot of animals around here. Lots of. Looks like we just had an update of a quest. There we go, all we gotta do is deliver some parts now. Sweet. I'll do all that in a big side quest mission later. So let's keep moving, let's keep moving. There's the camp right there.
Done.
So all these lanthorns are around our camp. How are we supposed to do this without spooking them? Let's see if we can ride this one, eh? No. Sorry, couldn't see. We could ride that one. Yeah, let's do a quick save. Progress. Progression. Let's head there. Next flower. Tooth there. Hello! Another metal player, another collectible. Alright, so we have a corruption zone in our path.
They're new.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Stick to the path. Remember, Aloy, stick to your path.
Every second village that Maria spoke of.
Alright, so we're here.
Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Failed that. Let's do a quick save and progress with our journey. Next one's a quick vantage. That should be the last one on our way. So that's where our vantage is up there. The last couple that I've done seem to have had supply crates next to them. So that'll be good. This is a point we need to work towards.
Every vantage a story.
There we go. That's the park I've ever seen. Oh, here we are.
Apocalypse Shit Storm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Right, now let's just progress. There's a camp on the way, and we'll grab that and go. How is everybody's game going? I hope it's going great. I'm enjoying it. Are we slowing down a bit as of tomorrow? Or from when this is recorded tomorrow? Ghost Recon comes out, so. Oh, excuse me. My bad. Band camp there. We don't need that one yet. Just keep moving. Save. Like I said before, as I recommend it, quick saving at every camp you come across, because you're going to need it. There's a lot of health around here. That's always a good sign, saying that you've nearly reached where you need to be. And something's going to be wild. So we'll do a quick save now that we've got full health. Alright, let's go inventory real quick. Let's open all that. Quick save again, just to make sure. So there's a bit of health on this path.
Sounds
What's that?
Has something attacked the Kaja fort? A corruptor.
Oh shit. Alright, let's tag everything. Alright, make everything. Doesn't look like that affects them. Right. That wasn't that difficult.
The sun risking its ass down here.
So So we are a seeker at the gates who just took out a corruptor for you. Piece of piss, son.
Girl, approach!
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Alright, so new quest is City of the Sun, Meridian. So now we've reached high, so we're already here at the day tower. Awesome. There's a gate, there's camp. Sweet. Alright, now that we're here, let's go accept these quests and go speak to people. Quick save it. Alright, I want to mark it up.
Captain Balon, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, there was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell me what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
He seems like an alright person.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Speak up, soldier.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. The machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. were stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Nah, everything gets in the way at my risk.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Osirom. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Osirom?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Osirom for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Ursa and Eren played a part. Osirom's siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Osirom are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Looks like I'm doing a quest as well. Without even attempting to. See what the merchant's got. Oh, excuse me. Hello. Keep an eye on that one, actually. Golden fast travel pack. Unlimited fast travel. Awesome. We're gonna have to remember that one. What do we need? Fox skin. Damn it. Alright. So that's the merchant we get that from, and that'll be good. Alright, what else do we have here? Alright, so that's part of a society. So let us head towards Meridian. It's going to be a bit to try and get used to the sort of stuff that you can buy and trade. Sacred land.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk.
I will see everybody once we reach Meridian. Cut out half this boring stuff or I didn't do just before. See you in Meridian.
He will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
So, on our way to Meridian, we come across a quest. Nil, he looks familiar that we've already seen him before. And looks like we're going to get some bandits. So, show a little chat background and then we'll do it.
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
Still.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
It just seems a bit sus. Oh, there, 10,000 points. Oh, wow. It's right over there. Alright. So let us quickly save, and we'll go to this bandit camp. Alright, so which way do we go? That way, we'll take that road. See if we can get a bit closer before we strike. Can't see him probably. Tag and mark as you see him. Now that dude's coming back. So we got a couple of snipers up there. Right, can we see a little bit better? And you're falling off. Who's that dude? Bandit heavy. That's why.
Hey, someone killed one of us.
Can't see.
God, I found this.
I'll hide in the brush here for a sec. Do a scan. There's a couple of prisoners. Come on. Ugh, fail.
Get the signal going. Trouble's on our path. Put some muscle into it. Let's finish this.
Come on.
We're dead too if you don't fight. You're gonna wipe us out. You feel this one?
Fuck you. Try a different approach.
Dead. Now what?
Could be a stiff.
Shit. Get out of the way, son.
Man down.
Looks like we're introduced.
Trying to do this as stealthily as possible. Otherwise, they are really gonna stuff you up. Stay there.
That's their alarm signal. Better keep them off it.
Let's make some more. Where we came in last time. We've taken a few out, so.
No! Don't mind me.
Huh?
Ugh.
Alright, so we've done a run around. Hopefully we got enough. No. Had all these guys tagged. I hope we get enough.
They're not just cutthroats, slavers too. I'll get this open. Hold on.
Free the prisoners.
Let me get this open.
For into one past. Hopefully we can just jump this wall. Yes. Turn around or what?
That bung of a cook said it wasn't his fault. It made him sick too.
You might want to go in this way first.
Thank you.
Looks like he's following where I'm running, where I'm looking. There we go. Second time. We got it. So now that we've done that, I will pick up all the loot and everything, and as before, I will meet you at Meridian. Well, here we are at the gates of Meridian. Let's see what we have to do. Oop, now can't enter.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit
machines
here?
Machines and bandits try to get past.
What's going on here? Fulham's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Settlement discovered Meridian. Look at that.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But He's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Alright, we've gone from camp to city capital. We're gonna call that there. And, lost the words.
Apparently they're letting
I think as soon as we find this camp, actually. No. Alright, we'll finish this scene, actually. Sorry.
In his palace. Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? That was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
Sorry about that. We're gonna have to finish this little sequence off and search Olin's house. Hopefully we find something that will incriminate
him. This rug is frayed. And if we're near it, it's worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeron make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Alright, looks like we have to head upstairs and possibly drop something on top of it.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Yep. Like Tomb Raider style, push the crate and break the hatch. And Olin
said I should
give up. I did
say not to break anything, didn't I?
Jump down there. Just in case, we don't want to die.
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses. Sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Have a quick read of that. Hopefully there's something in there. I'll scan through it, you just pause it where you want, read it.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look,
he's got a point.
Bridge pass where Ursa's body was found and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Redridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Right, now we're gonna finish it. So we started off at our little camp and we've headed all the way to the capital city, Meridian. Thank you for joining me on the episode. A few extra stuff along the way. Took out some bandits. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Also check out my mate's channel, the JC Gaming. Link will be down below in the description. Please join me next time as we explore the capital city, Meridian, accept some more quests, and progress with the main story. Thank you again, people, and cheers.